I'm John Carlin, and this is your 10 News Update. Our community staple's sudden closure has some people in shock. O'Brien's Meats in Salem announced on Facebook Monday the butcher shop and restaurant is closing immediately. According to the owners, it was a family decision, but the owners did not say why. They say there are no plans to reopen. More than 100 people are out of a job in Roanoke as Norfolk Southern makes another round of layoffs. Union leaders expect those workers will not be asked to come back. The cuts include employees at both the Schaefer's Crossing and the East End locations. Union leaders say it's devastating and worker morale is at an all-time low. Officials say the company doesn't need as many repair workers because it's using fewer locomotives. Electric scooters are taking off on Virginia Tech's campus as part of a first-of-its-kind research study. The Virginia Tech Transportation Institute is teaming up with a company called Spin for the pilot project. 300 e-scooters are now available for students to commute across campus, 50 of those fitted with forward-facing cameras and other research equipment to collect information about things like rider behavior and interactions with others on the road. A reminder, you can get updates on the go at WSLS.com and the 10 News app. I'm John Carlin, 10 News, working for you.